Lisa would play the ukulele and I would sing along. We always do that every day.